Introducing your champion.
I'm the jump master. I'll pick us a good perch.
The most beautiful creatures have the...
This must be what a bullet feels like. Pretty cool. Bolt SMG here.
Round one. Beginning countdown.
Victory's quite far. Relatively speaking, of course.
Peacekeeper here.
Ring's far. And we've got about a minute.
Close.
45 seconds till she goes down.
First blood. Good thing it's not us.
Evo shield here. Level 2.
Laser sight here, level 3.
Thank you.
Attention, delivering care package.
Care package coming down. Replenish the source. Shield battery here. What's interesting over here? Shield battery here.
Stand and stop here.
Phoenix kid here. Prey in sight. Adjust your scopes. They're far. Hold. Prey spotted over here. Level 2.
Thank you.
your champion.
I don't relish the title. I relish the kill.
Echo's the jump master. Well, I am, but Echo likes to think he is. May your bullets hit their marks, and not me.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
Keep down, darlings. We're already inside the right flank.
Attention, first blood. Champion eliminated. Shield.
there.
Let's go over there. I'm bored here.
Let's hunt over there. Some materials. Crafting. Just a sec.
Gotta hop up here. Go up here, sir. Someone's out there. They're far.
And it's a long shot to the ring.
An enemy over there.
Thank you.
Introducing your champion.
I wish all of you could fight tomorrow too, but you'll be dead.
As Jumpmaster, I promise to find us a good place to kill everyone.
The battle begins. May the gods bless you.
Man, there's nobody forward. No, no. Can't believe me sell the match here. Ah. Pien. Chano. Jono, yeah. You know, may I hear you? You not hear me? Yo. Bro, look at what I'm gonna tell you. It's probably all week now. I'm gonna say, yo, the SMG shotgun. Yeah, that's why I'm gonna do it. I tell you what, I tell you that same thing last time too. I tell you that's why I'm even pick the character here. But I tell you, say yo, dead. But you can carry your shotgun. You just have to carry a flatline or a carbine or something long range. You can't carry an R9. You can carry your PK, but you have to just use the... Yeah, was my original loadout. I used to go crazy with that because I would do like 90 yard or something to a man with the R9 and just switch and then just one shot him with the PK and just drop. I really love that. But that done long time and that me try to tell you what it is. You know, I'm not love me run at all. I need a car. No, I need a car. No, you will listen. Because even me, even though I have a built-in sniper, I still no use SMG shotgun metal because I know every time I can have the sniper available. That's nothing. No. But yeah, that's why I look over here, but oh, I see them now. Let me push up.
It's a full squad, team people.
Full squad.
Ultimate's ready to go down.
Maybe that's why they're so confident. Yeah. Yeah, aku muda cause ya. Oh, ya tak boleh youth. Jano. Yeah. When I muted him one, we just almost one clip of youth. Oh, it's a piece me off. Bro, it's a different team or the same person? I just got crazy a while ago, I'm not gonna lie to you. 430 something damage. But can't tell the power find I do. Got forward now, dog. Yep, in bin don't heal. What am I do? I'm gonna sell dog. Jesus Christ. Military drop too, I don't know what to do. Maybe I want to mute them when I pay attention to the to walk on. Well, no, I never dropped the two. He dropped them and dropped him for me because I'm ready for running around the corner and didn't drop him. But him dropped the one there. I don't know that one there, bro. My dad got crazy well ago. The fuse where they have the gold shield, military shit on him. I'ma lost him. Then the he come up again and one clip him again. I don't know what just going. The pathfinder sell me. I guess they sell because you get one clip or whatnot, but the work I'ma put in, they make up feet. Yeah, but either way, as I say, my leader make up feet. As I'm running, I'm almost one clip of the fuse. Then, I don't know, bro. It's like, look on this. No teammate. Dog. Let me just don't understand, dog. I just want to reach platinum, dog. I'm not able. And like some of the points, like, big goal for go predator and this, that, and that. I just want to get platinum over, bro. like I'm so close but yet so far. And then it's like I feel like a bitch for you blame the map. As in to say yo, because they switch up the maps, the game just so much harder. But another map far, bro. I just the damn game, I don't know. Top 10 with kills, don't mean nothing. Like what the Higgins, I get 4 kills and I'm top 10. Must say 20 points. That's when you and Brian are talking about you just on hot. It literally no make sense. Because we could have literally wipe out from top 20, but all the way to top 1 for me. Sure, yeah, bro. Honestly, I think I got 2 teams in London. 2 RE qualify, I'm fine. Supposed to be in the DMs, but either way, we are talking about. Yeah, bro, literally, I said, and that's about a week ago when the map DMD there. Before the switch. But yeah bro, we literally promotion must be two times dark man. Just one more match among the promotion. Them days I did upon to 1 or 2 match made the promotion. I know it's like I don't remember last my pass half a goal one. The only good thing is that I not drop back so far. Every time I get some bad matches, I get a 1 or 2 good match and then I bring Sir back to me there. Like every time I rank up and see the platinum badge, we get the cocoa up and then we drop that bung. Things up on Instagram. It's like how people kill people. Like how if you stop somebody and then get one. shit is crazy. That's a fun story though, that different. When I'm a better, them you know really have no good places. Like the, all of the good places, all of the good places, them just get is a hot drop. Yo, this active enough. GG. Locked in, you're dead. Dem a push. Below, I'm literally one shot. When me have shield from my body, dog, you know. Yeah, like, I don't know if locked in, but I hear nothing but the man that loots the box. But if me never block the door same time, the one octane on me would I get one clip same time. Like, I'm just slow on some people. But the octane never ready, dog, that's the problem. You have to be aware. Let me tell you, if me never. But literally see the two man them jump off of a building and head straight away. I'm gonna see that thing sitting in the box, I yield up and I say, what mean loot up and I say, bro, what you do? But literally will I get one clip and him will I get one clip too. And them start brought the door through a green up on the door same time, so I have to win away, not to do nothing. I guess the only thing we should do, I just shoot out and make him dead for free. Yeah, should have that. Swing around the car now, one clip one. All them dead door cars, all three of them need dead door. And then one of them flock around the other side. And kill me. One minute. Because my terrible if I cut out the car, man, look on it and I say, yeah man, this is not many things. I'm low. I'm not sure about it. I could have street stop, even if it's really in there, they did it right here, so. So while as soon as I enter the box, when they just shoot me, they'd already blow up, you know, same time. Oh, Solar Leveling episode today, it's explain it better why I need Solar Leveling, because I'm literally a level up. Boy, the way the man do it, deal with the serpent. Shano. No, like the what the hell mean? Oh, which classroom? Honestly, tell it me down, bro. Honestly, I want to watch the episode this week. Yeah. Compared to the first, second season, bro, this way too just slow on. Yeah, bro.
An honorable fight. In my younger days, I'd have considered mounting your head.
May your bullets hit their marks, and not me.
Bro, but you know, our character is so boring. Like, somebody just land, they land late. So watch yourself. Fall right to you, though, brother. Will it? Oh, sign on, snap off here. Never mind. Go on, loot, guys. Wait. I loot if you loot instead of into a snipe button. Wait, somebody push. He blew. Bro. Money for heal. Which revive. Energy, no, I need energy. We can't get heavy, but I need energy. Only have one stock of energy. But if you run out of energy, I'm under the fire there. I'm only have one gun, the flatline. Yo, the vantage there gets shit one. Wait for me, come on, climb up on you and kill you. As soon as I'm climbing, I'm gonna see, oh shit, we're dead.
Gotta hop up here. Disruptor.
Cause usually, if I'm gonna climb up on me, I'm one clipping before I reach up to me. So I'm sure I'm gonna be dead. Come here, I said, John, I'm gonna climb up on that one. For crabs and ammo, I literally have no energy ammo.
Extended light mag here, level 2.
Still one bad advice, I can't push. What? Somebody write us up. But you know, you can't push a man just because he might be bad.
Crafting. Just a sec. Crafting. Just a minute, see what you get.
puis elle m'a repoussé. Mais non, elle m'a repoussé. Ah non. Hello. Actually still a loot over here. Just cause the lady's right next to it. Bro, that takes so long. Them are fire right burnt away. Literally right in front of it. Bro, what the hell? I mean, lad. Side, which he did, better. Oh, should have followed my mind. Team right there, so on the bridge. Peek again. Oh, yeah, push by yourself, bro. Well done. Oh, you did. No. Oh no. No. Only one man is supposed to go up there. The full team up there. As in one knock on the lifeline, they did it, but. Oh, go on. The man that won their fight, the left one, come up. I'm so confused. What happened to the man who did that fight downstairs? And I'm with the same team. different team, which I know. Because the man where you knock, I see the lifetime run to him. I see a fight a man downstairs. I'm say, ah, but I just push the lifeline alone. And as soon as I start fight the lifeline, I see the next man behind him. So I say, hold in the full team up here. Jano, that sell that. I see you think I read it wrong. But should I just play downstairs? We don't know. Yeah, because by time, because me I say, ah, oh, I could have one clip the lifeline and then turn around for the man where I pick up because him touch him. But as soon as I see the man behind him, I know, say, by the time I try to bob and weave two man, the one behind me would like to pick up and laser me. So I just drop down same time and, Jano. Jano. And one thing about the ability, when you jump with it, use the ability to jump. It take a time to pull out your gun, so that kind of fucked me up too. Cause you know like you use the horizon thing, you pull out your gun same time when you land. Or yeah, you like, I don't know why they do that. Octane, you use a pad, you pull out your gun same time, pull out your gun while you jump, shoot while you jump. So I don't know why for this them get a timer. There's like a 1 second cooldown off of my land, like somebody just come off of the jump pad. Jano bro. To reach back to the point where if I get one good game, I just go back right to where I need it. Soup, take a turn to soup. Bro, yeah, you're not gonna change. I still soup. Just channel the match there, bro. Just whole different. So what do you have to the next team? What them they gone?
Have you said your goodbyes?
So when do you drop him? Channel, bro, should I just play downstairs from the beginning? But I'm shooting to you downstairs. Wait, what are you to do? Yo, never. Diver chickens. Never looks up to me. I'm just exactly what Bob said. Yo, man, I'm on the jump. That's where it is. Looted, so we might have somebody close by. Watch yourself.
I hear enemy activity that way.
Fight. Oh, but let's say loot. No, but let's mean to them loot over there. Ah, brother. Oh, already top 13 already. That's crazy. Is that it? No, general. So I'm gonna check the money of 3 sheet cells, so I'm not gonna even use my sheet cells to lift up this. Sure, but may I play the something I game, yeah. It's So no more knock them. Oh, go on. I'm gonna shoot them too or something. What? Go away. What do you want to talk about, dog? You're literally looting for over yourself. Oh my god, bro. What did you loot right yourself? Oh, we have fly over. Fuck on yourself. My god, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Backpack here. Level 2.
Bro, I don't even argue. I'm only surprised if you do that intentionally. Yeah, I mean, I said, I know, I mean, I would surprise him do that intentionally. I have my heavy. I don't even know, white drop. Maybe I aim my heavy. Yep. I have a purple heavy mark. I want to. Up. We need a light mug. Let's see the top 13. That's crazy. Yo, long been top 13? Far. 45 to go.
Fortunately, radar shows the
ring's low.
Yeah,
follow you. No landmark.
I shot. The ring's near and closing in 13.
But level up my white from the game where they play. I'm down because I need help. I'm tell you the same level there, you know what I'm tell you, so I'm tell you that. You are flying more, fly. I'm not asking. Don't go to him. Wait. Is here somebody? Let me look, but me a waste time. People, there's a fight. Yo, them just run off of the area. Yeah, right to sir. Right to sir, right to sir. Two of them, only two. I got shot from somebody else. Have fun playing this game, bro. Yeah. I say, yo, two Rocket League and then we come off of this. say they make it seem like where they go, where they go fight, where they go fight a team and them would kill we, but we try to get surrounded by three teams. Like the flatline, they fly to you and shot me. That'd be crazy. The man kill it away. Yo, the man hit me with 3 headshots and I lost 4 shots. That's crazy. The man, we always just want to fly out and everything. 42 damage, man. Come off a banner. Crazy. Him now get mine. Didn't do that. That's crazy. Oof. Honestly, I even won't play this game. Not lie to you. Bro, what? So, I'm gonna bring my box right this way to my loot my box. Yo. Well, we're basically dead either way, so I guess I'm taking it out. Let's go to Apex, I can't use my ability. Once my land. Yo, this is hilarious. I was gonna say, so two Rocket match and Rocket League, I'm coming up for this, is it? Bro, I'm not gonna dead, bro. I'm convinced I'm gonna reach top 3. Yo, that is hilarious. Come on, bring my butt just for killing my dog. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it top 3, never mind. Cause I don't know why you would not shoot. As soon as this time was Melephus. Yeah, this is probably the worst Valkyrie I've ever seen in my life. We get top 5. Free not matter.
I'm already inside the ring. That's aces.
Yeah, we just go loot it open. Yeah, we can see yeah, got it. Top 3. give me a funny as hell.